Hello? Oh, me and Wiki tied and it fucking kills. What's the tiebreaker then?
Your dick size?
Well, that's what the kill count is. That's dick size, obviously.
Oh, okay then. It's a bit weird that it changes level, but alright.
And obviously, yes, I only started bringing it up because I started getting a lot of kills for some reason. Because I'm a giant asshole.
Man.
And I am not in comparison.
No, we could use too nice.
The boss tried coming down in the mummy golem. It didn't.
Remember how we used to do that thing in the forums where we would like raid each other's like thing, like kind of like D&D style? You know, like chaotic evil or whatnot.
Oh yeah. So what do you think you are?
I think someone rated me something like let's see. What was the rating stuff again?
There's lawful, chaotic, and neutral, and then there's good, neutral, evil.
I think I was like lawful good. And what was like Michael, like, the thing like lawful evil?
Fuck!
Mike's a chaotic dickhead.
Not
I think I'm lawful stupid.
Oh boy.
I'm not lawful stupid. So I'm lawful evil.
I don't know. I'm gonna have to.
I'd say you're lawful evil.
Oh, my lawful evil.
I don't know. I'm gonna have to find that frickin' that image that was in the forums. I'll probably even post it up in the video just to show everybody.
Well, it just goes like there's lawful good, neutral good, chaotic good. Then there's lawful neutral, true neutral, neutral, chaotic neutral, and then lawful evil. Neutral evil and chaotic evil.
Although I do seem to remember there's like one name in particular that was on the list that we should not mention.
Neutral.
Who what?
Oh, you mean personal on the list. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, she was just, you know, a fuck.
A fuck.
Yeah, everyone hates you, Joe. Yeah. That's who we're talking about, right, you, Joe?
I forget, was I on the list?
Yeah, well, yeah.
Probably were. Dude,
I better have been
like,
chaotic stupid.
What is
this?
Like,
stupid.
It's like lists, like fucking like some sort of kindergarten stuff. Like, who do you have a crush on?
Wait, it's a general saying in D&D groups.
Yeah, D&D, it's the same thing. You know?
But I mean, like, if you're partied with a lawful good paladin, they're lawful stupid. They just are.
Yeah, it's just on your head, Wiki, dude. And it's fucking fabulous.
Were you a rare Pepe?
Am I? What?
Are you a rare Pepe?
I don't know where the fuck that came from, but yes, I am.
Nah, I've been playing World of Warcraft and I found a fucking Pepe in my garrison. It was weird.
So now Blizzard likes memes, huh?
Well, the Pepe is a bird. It goes in your head.
I can't.
Just fucking wear it.
Terrible, terrible damage. Her.
Don't trigger me, you bitch.
Oh, cool. You found another switch.
Oh man, look at that, another switch.
Oh man.
Piece of candy.
I got this one, guys. I got this one, don't worry.
Get the fuck in there.
Alright.
That's even entirely necessary.
Now you're asking why I'm using that gun. It's because I have ammo for nothing else. Except for this.
Why are you complaining you like that gun? It's blue balls. You get the blue ball.
Oh.
Wait, didn't we end up getting a key over there?
Where'd this fucker come from?
Probably.
Hey, look, crossbow ammo, you can have it.
It's my lucky day. Oh shit, okay, finally a good item. Hey, cool. We're back out here. Oh, I need piss ammo, please.
Oh god, I need some air support.
One second, let me just take all the ammo before one of these fuckers.
It's a one-way door. Somebody, never mind. Just shoot through the gate.
Alright, what's over
He's
here?
He's good.
I can already hear the golems aggroed through the wall.
Yeah, they're right there. Yeah, I'm gonna make myself partially invisible. Oh,
really
what do you know? It still homes in on you.
Well, you're only partially invisible.
Well, how's that fucking shit work? Heat-seeking, like, golem missiles? Like, fuck.
How do I activate this shit?
Is there a way to drop ammo?
Hmm.
So
what give Mike fucking ammo so he stops bitching?
Nah, I'll never stop bitching, and you know that.
Search your feelings. You know it to be true.
I think the exit just opened.
Did it? Well, we're...
Yeah, I got time for that. I got ammo to get.
Is there... We need that.
Oh, wait, that's right. There's a... Yeah, there's a secret exit on this one.
Yeah, I think we're finding it right now.
Yeah, so let me hold out on that then.
Oh my god.
Meanwhile,
okay, you guys
I'm getting shrieked.
You guys handle that stuff. I'm gonna go get run and get all the ammo.
I'm gonna get the tome because I haven't had a tome for a while.
Okay. You like
I feel like I could take one in a while.
You like freedom, huh?
I do like freedom.
Oh, good.
Do you love Earth, son?
Damn it.
Verdammt. Oh.
Yeah, I opened this guy up before, but I didn't want to go down here quite yet. Because it was spooky.
Let's be honest, you don't want to go down here because you don't have any ammo. Ah, Iron Lich.
Oh, God.
No.
Hey.
Hang on, do fucking... Hey. Do the eggs work on the liches?
No, they don't. I tried that. Hey, get behind me, get behind me. I got this.
The man is completely on
the map. Oh god.
They all bounce backwards.
I know we're near the
end. Hang on. Fucking grenade support. That just hit you. Tag me in, coach.
Alright, go ahead.
I think it's dead. Yeah, it's dead.
Oh yeah, obviously that was you then.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh shit! Oh hey, look at this shit. All right.
Wait, there's more of that.
Somebody open the gate.
No.
Sure, I'll open the gate for you.
Oh, that gate.
All right, Mike. There's ammo over here. I'm not taking it. It's like one blue ball, but it's
oh,
it's what you need.
I need blue balls.
Well, that goes back here.
I'm actually okay dinner. For ammo now, but not nowhere near, like... I'm kind of, like, sort of halfway
something.
At some things.
All oh, right. That one platform is over here.
So the middle
don't
thing...
do that.
Yeah, the middle thing I'm guessing is the exit.
See, I'm comfortable in my America.
Damn.
I've got some railgun. I got some crossbow.
That secret has been revealed. I think he
nice.
Found it.
Oh lord.
Oh lord,
Iron Lich.
No heaven.
Iron Lich.
More like
another
iron
try.
Bitch.
Oh, Golem. I'll take Golem. Yeah, Golem seems like easier to take out. Why the fuck do these assholes do so much damage? And now I'm fucking dead. Thank you. Thank
fucking
you.
Dead, kiddo. I got one life. I'm dead.
Okay, Lich
like
is dead.
Like the times of Bobby von Benobi.
And look, more shit opened up.
Chicken's blue ball.
Remember guys, completely scour this level 4 ammunition.
Oh, I see a ring of invulnerability.
This is where I died last time.
Yeah, I'll take some more blue balls. And balls. I'm not comfortable in America.
Another secret has been revealed. How's this a secret? Oh, just opened up everything. Hey, I'll take the egg. I'm fucking okay with that.
I'm not okay with that.
Alright. Now we need to figure out.
What is that room there?
Just confirm with everyone, like, you see this the glowing disco here, right?
Where?
Oh, it's an invisible fucking wall! That's so cool!
Oh,
like,
I see.
I don't want it. I've already got one.
Okay.
You get?
Not saying anything.
What was it?
I'm not gonna lie. Hey, bag of holding.
Ah.
Oh, no, I already have that.
I already have one.
What's my drop button here?
Wiki, do you have a bag of holding already?
Yeah.
Oh, okay then. Well, I guess Mike and I are still bitching about ammo.
Of course I am. No, I'm done bitching about ammo.
That's a good exit. Okay, let me just do a quick scan. I think I'm good.
We must take all everything. No, there's yellow up here. There's yellow ammo up here. We must take it with us. There we go. Alright, you guys all done?
I want to fucking bowl you in there.
Oh wait, the exit's in there?
Don't fight me on this, Mike.
Peck me into there, bitch.
I need some popcorn. Just fuck it.
Just walked in there.
I tried to squeeze around you.
No, I didn't have high skills this time.
Mausoleum. Oh god, there's multiple paths.
Fucked. Can I not do this map?
I'm staying in the fucking spot, okay? You guys have a good time.
Well, you know what, Ken? You kept saying Halls of Death. Well, here you go.
Right, I'm just gonna go. See you later.
Oh, dear my god.
Dear my god.
Dear my god.
Oh my god!
God, my dear.
Alright. I mean, I have to say, the level design is actually pretty creative. I've never played this game, but it's actually kind of interesting, you know?
It's not mappy crap design? What?
Yeah, it's a miracle. Every time I look around, I'm fucking getting hit by these assholes.
It's simple. I'm just gonna keep throwing my body at the map until this kill switch is, like, triggered. Has a preset kill count.
Yeah, I see 212, so... it's pretty good.
Right, I've got America now. Let's switch away from America.
Here, grab that for somebody.
Oh, Lord! See that. Looks like I heard somebody over here. They have an iron lich. And I fucking died! I was like around the corner and I died.
There, much better. Now I can see with the torch. As long as I don't die, which is not gonna happen.
Hey, iron lich, it's spawn!
Oh.
Eat America, you fucking bitch. Yeah, that's right, freedom!
Oh, there's another one over there, and you died. That's the problem.
Yeah, this is the iron lich, it's spawn!
There we go.
Bobby Von Benobi. What the fuck is that mean?
Bobby Von Benobi.
What is the fuck is that name?
If you want Kenobi.
Fucking memer.
Just bomb the hallways.
Kent, I like to think. Kent, I like to think we're professional LP crew. We don't meme ever.
I sexually identify as an attack helicopter.
Go fuck yourself.
Sorry, you're telling what I can and cannot sexually identify as?
Yes.
You fucking asshole.
I'm very intolerant of helicopters, and a helicopter once,
once flew over you and flipped you off?
Yeah. It beat me up in school, or something. It's a long, sad story. I'm gonna fucking just railgun these assholes. Alright, so... this place is very maze-like.
Right, we came, we saw, we exterminated. It's the American way.
In the clear. Okay.
Alright. Luckily we have an auto map for this situation. There's one of Kent's corpses, they must be going in the correct direction. Clearly at some point he progressed here.
A hobbit lay here.
A hobbit lay here.
No, the torch is going out!
I see, hello.
So what's this over here? It's locked.
Locked. Struck. Jammed.
I'm hearing like shit in the walls.
Yeah, so am I.
Oh, here we go.
Yep. Coming out of the goddamn walls, etc., etc.
Torch!
Oh, this is a yellow keycard room.
Keycards.
Ooh, a teleporter. Oh god, I'm in hell. This is very much a torch room right now.
Yeah, I don't know how I can get to you. I just gotta keep looking around.
Gotta just keep eating class.
Oh, I opened it.
Well, I see the yellow door, it's just that I didn't know where you found the key. I've just been killing shit.
That's what I've been doing, it's murder, death, kill.
Stop, or else we're gonna make the seashells reference again. And I know you don't like the seashells.
Well, you know, she sells seashells by the seashore.
What is this here?
I see someone's already been here and looted that.
Wait, what? Why did I go back? I didn't... What?
You died.
I didn't die.
Oh, here we are.
Yeah, that's... I was just here, Wiki.
Oh, boy.
No, no, I actually wasn't just here. Never mind. I was in another one. Oh, God, it made it worse!
Oh, Lord.
Woo!
Oh, Lord, there ain't no heaven.
Okay, it's fine. For the moment.
I wanted to go up there. Actually, I don't really want to go up here.
I don't know if it's helping.
What's even the point of being up here?
Fun? You hate fun? Like what?
I've hated fun ever since I was little.
Okay. What's our end goal here anyways? Besides beating the level. What the fuck is this place? Like, what is this place supposed to be? A mausoleum or whatever?
Yeah.
Never heard of mausoleum?
Well, like, the designer was like high as fuck. Like, what the hell is there, like, pillars moving down and shit? The worst mausoleum
ever. It's
a fun
house.
Think
the dead can't have fun?
Yeah, no, they can't. You're supposed to get rest, dude.
It's racist.
You're supposed to rest.
Can't believe you say that.
I have a feeling that one of these things might have what I want.
It's not like the other. Oh, I see a way over here. What's
not
this?
Not that.
Okay, where's that room that we had before with the, I can't.
I'm just like, I'm seeing all these like doors on the map we can fuck with and just, yeah.
I'm hearing like enemies. Yeah, but you see that there was that teleporter room that you were at before, remember? Oh wait, there's a fucking stairway here.
Oh wait, what if we can?
What if we can what? I've already told you we can't solve global warming. It's too difficult.
What if we build a wall?
Shit, do you know who reminds me of who likes walls? May from Overwatch, yeah.
I know!
She fucking loves walls.
I quoted her, it's a line she loves to say.
Oh, okay.
What do you think I meant?
I don't know, nothing. I don't know, I can't think of anyone in particular importance.
You know what, there's this area over here that I looked at before. Actually, there's more teleporters here.
Yeah, okay, I'll
try this one.
I'll go to number 3.
Oh, this one's spooky! Oh, no
okay.
Thanks!
Oh, okay, looks like you went through the right one.
I went through hell.
Okay.
Okay.
Yay. Ammo.
I hope you noticed how I stopped before picking that up.
Oh, but you got that thing, you bitch. No, I'm just joking. It's fine. Okay, so there's something in the middle here. I'm just gonna go trigger it just in case it does something. No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it opened the door.
Why would we ever run through lava? In real life. Just seems like a bad idea.
I want to go back to that room, because it looked like there's another teleporter, though.
I went through the one on the very far right.
Yeah, I went for that one already. I'm gonna go for the middle one now. Oh, I'll just lead you here, okay. Right. Fuck this place.
Huh.
So we have not gotten a single key. Do any of you have keys?
Nope.
Okay.
The secret level shit.
Oh, yeah, it's a secret, yeah.
I don't even know how I was able to, like, go through all this in my other playthrough.
Oh, this is open over here.
Baby.
See me in the map. See me wiggling.
I'm trying to. It's hard to fucking...
The map's too goddamn big. There, okay. Oi.
Fucking crouching.
You guys want to be able to see, right?
No.
I'll investigate this.
I can actually.
I need balls.
You, sir.
Fine. I've got at least a railgun ammo.
Yeah, you take the railgun ammo. Yes. Yes. Take it.
To watch me take the railgun ammo. I knew it all along. Alright, do we just go back to the same teleporter?
Oh, really? There's like so. No.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Come on in, guys.
Now what?
Come on in.
Oh, yeah. Mount Doom.
The only way out is hell.
Well. Oh, damn it.
I have a ring of invulnerability. But what could you do?
Same.
Oh. Well, you know, I'm not going to waste two of them, so. Have fun there. We'll be here as moral support.
I was just worried about where to stand because I didn't want to get to the Viper Wiki.
I'll just clear out the way.
Let's see if there's,
Yes, it does. But you have to check, because you don't...
Of course it fucking hurts!
No, because, like, this is times in fucking, like, Doom, where it's like, this water's green. It's gonna hurt me.
It's great.
And you step, it's like, no, it's fine, actually.
Hey, Ken, does the green kill you?
Right, it might.
We're here quick.
Where did we get that from? I don't even understand. Alright.
Phew. Have you forgotten that meme already?
Yeah, I have. Where the fuck does,
Did you really forget does the green kill you?
Yeah, should I come up there, or no?
Yeah, it's safe.
Wait, this doesn't kill you. Why did you fucking tell me that?
Oh, it hurt does me kill end. You!
Oh, it wasn't hurt killing me, though. But there was a teleporter that we were beside that we didn't even try. Fuckers.
Oh, does... Go back and try it then, you plug.
I mean, this doesn't hurt you. It doesn't hurt you.
No one bothered going up the stairs to get this.
And there's a secret there that someone missed out on, but I died. Where the fuck is that place? I want to go back there.
Tanky as shit. Ugh.
I hear you guys in the walls.
Heck was down here. Nothing.
How the hell did you guys get in there?
Have a certain set of skills.
Okay, so how did Ken get in there then?
Do you remember those flight of stairs that we were at?
You
go up the stairs.
Okay. Fuck, I'm just trying to there's a secret there and I want to get it, but I can't.
Guys, you good?
There's a gazillion enemies.
Are we just gonna like take turns here or what? Cause I'm right behind you, can't.
Right. Oh, sorry.
I'm going up the stairs now. Place is off.
Oh, hey. Oh, running. Ah, they're blocking.
Running.
Get down there.
Please don't, this lava.
Oh, there is? Okay. I didn't have a look yet. Oh, there is lava.
You could have been sensitive to death.
The only way out is death. Oh, dude.
Hey, that guy dropped out a fucking tome.
A freedom tome, dude.
I forgot they had a chance to do that.
Hey.
Oh, okay, you're good.
You thought I was an enemy?
I don't know. You never know these days. Who you can trust. Okay, what was here? Is there anything like keys or progression or?
It's gotta be a way out.
The only way out.
We missed
out.
Something.
Hmm. Well, God damn.
Technically, there's the other stairwell. Like that. There's one more stairwell, isn't there? Actually, there's a thing, something over here. I want to see what this does. This brings you back to... I have no idea where the fuck this is.
Found the way out. This is a teleporter. Actually, the door's open now. Okay.
What, yellow door? Please tell.
No, not the yellow door. Or how the fuck do we get out of here?
Yeah, I found another way to go. So you know that stairway up you guys took? There's a down as well on the other side, so like I thought there would be.
Yeah, because you see it on the map.
Oh wait, yeah, I see.
Think over there now.
Hang down there.
It's very crumped up. Crumpled up.
Crumped. Very crumped.
Very crumped. I meant close together kind of a thing. Cramped, that's the word.
I thought you were just being dumb on purpose.
No.
Yeah, I genuinely thought you would just be like.
I'm never dumb on purpose. Like, a dumb person.
You could have played it off so well.
I probably could have.
Could have gotten away with it.
Dude, I like, whatever. I invent English language words. Okay.
You're your own worst enemy, Mike.
What the fuck happened here? Oh, dude, this opened up, but everything's dead here already. Oh, I see. It's just a way to...
What the hell is it? There's a little gap in the wall there.
Oh god, walls are lowering.
Oh fuck, why is that the weapon it switches to? Oh, that's like the only weapon I have except for this one.
Oh,
they're lowering again?
Oh, okay.
Like, I freed them myself up in the face, okay? I just want this, I don't care about the book.
Well, I don't want the book either.
Fine,
yellow key!
Finally! Okay, we're getting into the exit now.
Be away from this boulder.
Yeah, I don't want to fucking fight that guy.
And now,
this is
going
to turn to the exit. No golf involved. Oh my god.
What?
America.
Going up the stairs. Oh shit.
I don't
can't
know
see for shit.
Fuck. This guy. Why is this guy following me?
Just kill me. I can take it.
Alright,
I'm getting into the exit. Here I go!
Good work.
Thank god.
Look at that kills!
Oh, look at my kill. My kill doesn't signify anything.
Guys, only dicks say things about their kills. Come on.
I'm just gonna revel in this for a bit, and I click. Great stat.
Wow, you guys are such dicks. That's fine. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, like, sure, just do that.
I don't give a fuck. Alright, where's the... Oh, nice level design.
He totally does! Anyway.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Alright, what's the Okay. Alright. Alright.
Quick walls!
Oh, I found a way out. It is.
There you go.
Alright,
ow!
Now
oh, God!
No!
Again, spawn camped! What have I done? Yo, someone keep a death catcher right now, please.
Someone in the comments keep track. I'm cutting your move because I'm being bounced around by your balls.
Alright.
Thanks, devs.
Excuse me.
One second. Alright, now I have full health.
Nice.
And I need full health, dude. And this, like, I actually have a Phoenix Run.
Okay, that fucking tears it. Ring, go!
That tears it.
Suck my dick!
Fuck you!
Yeah,
suck my dick!
Yeah, he's got that. Alright. Hey, you want a nice cold one? Here you go.
Mmm.
That was pretty good shit, isn't it?
Yeah, let's give it some... Yeah, sharing is caring.
Oh, thanks, dude. Here you are.
Hey, thanks.
Alright, we're coming to help you, Wikidoo. Hello.
Excuse me, what?
Fuck! I stopped to look at the shield. I was like, I don't want to take this as a chicken. And I eat shit.
No!
That's what I get for being considerate.
Yeah, but you would have just died with it anyways. You know there's something up there to attack us too.
I want to take the ears off, but I can't.
I'm now blade. Oh, dude, I ain't even going up there. Fuck that shit.
I want to take the fucking ears off.
How would you guys open?
Chomp chomp.
On my crossbow ammo.
So you get descented there, Mike. That's pretty good.
I am getting descented right now.
I'm losing it.
I still have a ring of protection.
Losing it.
You know, I have a ring of protection as well. Stop dead!
Yeah, but you see, that's the thing, is you don't want to use it in those kinds of moments.
Yeah, you don't want to use it when you're dead. That's a bad call.
Exactly. I mean, you can't protect against the dead.
The only way out is dead.
The only way out is dead.
Oh my god, fuck this place!
Oh, whoops, I went down here, I shouldn't have.
That might actually be the worst room I've ever seen.
Is it Ring of Protection worthy yet?
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna use mine.
Okay. Actually, there's just one in there, though.
How about you aim above the urns, you damn thing?
Oh, cool, another freedom.
Motherfucker! Bomb. Okay, good, he's dead.
Mother?
He's dead.
This is quite possibly the worst level.
It's just made worse by the fact you can't shoot over the urns, really. At least not intentionally.
I'm just trying to do shit.
Oh, another ring of invisibility. It's a good thing.
Oh my god, what have you done?
I'm so sorry, I didn't know!
Ow!
What is this level?
I'm dead. What in the shit? Let me just use the only other weapon Lord. I have, the railgun.
Precious railgun, I picked up something, I don't know what. Man.
That's
a dick move. Right, if you want to get the key, just go through that door there. It's gonna waste this, you know, not so precious ammo. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, okay.
You know, it really doesn't matter if you telefrag me. Because we were right beside the spawn.
We can't inflate our kills like that, it's wrong.
I'll tell you what's wrong.
Fucking bitch!
Oh! I was trying to swap to a gun with ammo! I need this, I'm so-
Yeah, I have 244, 15, and 70 for my fucking shit guns. Oh, good ammo.
Yeah, this might call for some America.
Just a green key.
Oh god, the lag.
Why does it seem so laggy? Yeah, I was just about to say.
And this is not the lag that we're supposed to deal with.
What the fuck is this? I can't shoot anymore.
What is this lag?
I don't know, we gotta fight through it, and be speedy as fuck.
It seems to cleared up.
Can we speedrun this? Ah, fuck!
No, we fucking can't.
No, we can't.
Oh my god, we only have, like, this and three other maps.
Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I'm gonna have to peace out for a little bit, then. Let's just get to the end of this level.
The episode that kept on going.
It's that secret level which I ate all the time.
It's episode 4 remastered.
Episode 4 remastered.
Holy oh god, shit. Line of everything. Holy fuck.
I found a nice cold brew.
Fuck, that doesn't open. Why does that not open?
It was an odd texture wall. Come on, game. Should have followed that rule.
Also, there was an urn there that went up. I should have stood on it. I just took it and.
That opens. I flipped a switch.
Fuck. What'd you do?
Did that door open by any chance?
No.
No, over here, no. There was like a. Oh, here it is. Come here. It came back down. This goes up. Fuck you, Mike.
How'd you even make it go down? You went to the other side, or what?
Go fuck with the wall, I think. Just go touch it a bunch. Touch it up. Off-touched the wall, I think that did it.
Okay. Where was that green
place? Still really laggy.
It's not that bad for me now, actually.
Yeah, I think it's simmered down.
It's not working.
Well, I found the green door.
Guys, it's not working.
Oh.
It's behind that. I'll go help Mike.
Welp, okay.
It's not fucking working. I can't go through.
I don't know what triggers it.
Well, I did something at some point.
Alright, I'm coming back. Never leave a man behind?
Herself.
I'll tell you, I left the wings at the door for some odd reason.
Not doing anything. Still not doing anything.
Well, something that we did it. Just...
There's something up here.
Screw it, I'm flying. Whee!
Oh, yeah, there's a bell noise. Is it going down now? No?
That's just a part of the ambience of the map, I think.
It's called ambience.
Oh, there's a switch up here. That's what did it, I think. Yeah, a switch did it. I found it.
Okay. There's a switch up there.
Alright, where'd you guys go for the green door?
Yeah, the green door's across the stairs.
Oh, I see. Hooray!
Hey, you caught up with Wiggy Doo, who went off by himself. The Sith bastard.
It's okay. He'll kill everything, I'll just pick up the ammo. I figure it's fair.
Oh god, Molitor!
See this Relgun ammo I'm not picking up?
Oh my god, he airshot me!
It's like a... Each one's the promise of an accurate shot, right?
Yes. Good ammo. We actually want to kill that asshole.
I'm fucking killing him. He's dead now.
Oh, life urn.
Alright, blue door. We do not have a blue key, though.
There's a switch there up there, though. I just used it. Oh, blue key.
Oh, my. I see. Just run to the end, run to the end.
Let's hurry.
Why? Don't waste ammo on these fuckers.
Alright, fine.
It's not worth it.
There's the exit.
Alright, you did it. Alright. Guys, wait, stop recording for a sec.